Ladies and gentlemen, our next bout scheduled for three rounds in the ring, rulers, lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, gentleman brings a regular 2-1 to the cage, weighing in at 155 pounds. He represents mercenary martial arts out of Longview, Texas, by the way of the Big T, Dallas, Texas. His opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, brings a record of 1-1, weighing at 154 pounds, representing Saxon, Muay Thai, and Cobra, BJJ, from the Big T, Dallas, Texas, Justin Jones. Buddy Caskey, your man in charge. Gentlemen, this bout ends in a near record. 21 seconds into the first round, your winner by a guillotine choke, Nathan Halo Heath!
What's up, buddy?
I'm pretty good. 21 seconds. You like it? I'm safe in this suit. I'm safe. I don't want any Muay Thai shorts. That'd be trouble.
Give me a little time to talk. I got a lot to say.
Yeah, you need time to talk. You took a whole 21 seconds. I'm sure you're out of breath.
That gave me time to talk a little. All right. A week ago, I had a staph infection on my hip. I honestly was not even thinking of coming and fighting. My boy Will, he told me to push through it. Second fight in a row where I've had staff a week out, and I came. I think it's just the big man just telling me, hey, keep pushing. I'd like to say a thank to all my friends. My boy Cody and Michelle, they're getting married next week. I love you guys. It's awesome. My mom, it's her first time to ever watch me fight. Somebody give her a glass of wine.
And that camp, talk about Will Campuzano. Where did he start? Right here, ring rulers, cage rulers, cage kings. You're doing the same, as you said, multiple fights, 4 or 5 in the WEC/UFC, and he's going to be back. Man, you have so much fun doing this.
I absolutely love it. If you don't love this, then don't do it, okay? It's as simple, one of the best sports on the face of the planet. In my opinion, it's number one, and it's still growing. Because of guys like y'all that come and sell this place out. Thank you, Louisiana.
His name, nickname is Halo from your mom, right?
Is it your mom or your dad?
Mama.
Your mom. Halo Heath. Bye. break, will you, ladies and gentlemen? Your winner, Nathan Halo.